Let's see if we have any changes. Randall White, Murano Jr., Chris Generelli jumping up into the third spot. Joe Antonio, Michael Thompson rounds out our top five now. All right, Stan, we're gonna really budget our efficiency for the race. I would love to. We're sitting in the sixth spot right now. Is Wags really gonna start at the back? He is. Climber is gonna start at the back. Wow. Amir is not racing, I don't think. But 27 drivers. We're starting in sixth place, it looks like. I would love to bring home a top five. A podium would be outstanding. Race win? I don't know. Well, a lot of Ferraris out there, you never know. Yep, be cool for two laps and then start building up speed. And by lap five and six, any of those mid-engine cars might be starting to run into some twitchy behavior. Behavior! Our twitchy behavior is going to be some rear-end throttle oversteer on the exit, which we saw on the middle run there. So we'll have to be cool. That'll be the cool. Terry says, be cool, and then turn one happens. Nah, I'm pretty good on turn one. Yeah, I'm sure Amir would rather be racing. Hi, Amir. At least you got us. Yeah, you know, but again, I always say this, and everybody, especially on the first lap, but there's one rule they don't tell you at the beginning of the race. You know, they give you a lot of driver instruction stuff at racing, real life and sim, but one thing they don't, and it's very critical in MMA or boxing, but drivers, protect yourselves at all times. You know, don't count on the sanctioning body. Don't count on the referee. You need to make sure your car survives. Think of how many wrecks you've had for the win. But you know what? Inevitably, the guy who crossed the line gets the trophy. From there, it's an argument. Hey, Billy Strange! The backstretch into the carousel will be critical. That's Michael Thompson. I know that Ferrari. Ooh, we've been dropped back to seventh. That could just be the stagger sometimes, but yeah, seventh. All right, we didn't have to do anything as far as setup goes because we are running. Geez, I'm sure I loaded my setup. But we are running race trim, so not a worry. There's Joa Antonio in a BMW. Rolling start. Forty-five-minute timed race. Hey, Tiago, how you doing? Thank you for subscribing.
Hello, 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 hello.
Mr. Devin Booth, how you doing?
Doing good, buddy. I just wanted to unmute because I was being dumb and forgot to unmute.
I hear. There's Wagner. Oh, talk about last minute. That's why I'm seventh. Wagner with a very last minute qualifying coming in and. Looks like the sixth spot, but I think he's actually in four. There you go.
You
four.
Can do it, Matt. I believe you can win, brother.
Dang.
I'm just gonna be patient. That's all I'm gonna do.
Patience will get you the victory if you hold it, I believe.
Stan, I'm not gonna do that. Joa is my buddy.
I screwed up my quals.
Heiko, don't sit on your nuts. If you can learn anything from my stream. It's to not sit on your nuts before a race.
Why? That's how you warm them up, and then they're like first-class nuts.
No, you don't sit on your nuts because you know how you're like moving around and leaning forward and shit? Fuck, it should give you a stomach ache in an endurance race.
Good luck,
race.
Everyone.
Here you've, go, ever, you've obviously never flown first-class because you didn't get my joke.
No.
I'm kidding, dude. I'm just messing. Whoa.
Hey, it's already green, guys. Here we go.
Yeah, that was really quick, wasn't it?
That was really fast. All right, here we go. Yes, Heiko has stainless steel nuts. He doesn't have to worry about it. Sometimes they turn into peanuts. sounds right. Okay. Sure. I will do that. Sorry about that.
Come on, Cole. Come on.
That works not gonna dig it like that this whole race. I want to race the Nissan GTV. That's what I'm going to keep on contact. Oh, we got two wide bouncing. No contacts. Easy peasy, got it. Let's go.
Yeah, we can go hard.
Clark, you should be able to kick my ass. I'm slow boy. That's pretty much kick. I kicked my ass on the track, sorry. Tried to reach out for a second. That was a mistake. This is strange. It's not
really good. Is he in your chat?
Clark? Yep. Yes, the F2002 is a fast car. Very, very fast car. I love that thing. Oh, and I got the paddle shifters working in it, so I actually can. Back to it. Should get fucking Palm Beach done, and then I would race a new car. I'll buy it the day they finish Long Beach. That's the one thing in Project Cars 2 that I actually got.
Hey, Tony.
Oh, we got an IndyCar fan, huh?
No, just IndyCar and...
Uh-oh, here comes the Grunnell. Here comes Grunnell Fly.
2-for-1, baby. Let's go. I started a little farther back of the red bar. Took it easy and cleaned up the ball. trying to be patient with the cold tires. Watch how we're driving, see how people are doing things. Ramirez there is quicker, but he gets focused on the cars ahead of him too easily, so we gotta watch if we get ahead of him. We have seen him tickle people and been tickled by him more than once.
All good.
Here comes
Brian. I'm trying to go around the outside and pick up and I fucked up.
Just an attention thing though, so. If we can get in front of him and then run away, we should be okay. We'll see.
I should have been a little more patient.
It seems to be pretty good. Yeah, I'm in the BMW, Tony. Like everyone else is pushing on the fronts a little harder than I am right now. I'm going pretty hard under braking, but I'm not understeering it.
Could benefit you in the long run?
Hopefully.
That corner is very difficult, Blarg, but it's less blind than you think. You use the sign to set it up. And then you use the pit lane and the exit afterwards, and it's actually pretty easy to roll through once you get it. It's just you gotta get settled in each car as to where you need to be. Because of the chicane before it too, in particular, it's maybe you need to get the right lineup of speed into it once you figure out your exit in each car. Actually, I don't really like Road Atlanta, but it's not a terrible track. It has some merit.
That was not my best lap.
That's funny. I don't understand. So, Bathurst, like, you have some blind exits, but they're not so much blind corners. You can see where the wall is curving.
I'm driving like a sissy girl. Too careful.
We need 45 minutes. Tires will start to be a concern towards the end.
Sorry for coming out on the track like that.
Exit, like so. Ah, that grass. Yes. He's way back. Got work to do now. Too far on the brake, too far over. There we go again. It's not really fast enough to make it do a whole hell of a lot, though, Bart. Maybe that's it, just the perception, you know?
Zacherwitz.
Good bit of time made up there. Let's go.
I made a mistake back there as well. Sorry. Thank you very much. Starting to not try to kill me every corner, trying to kill me every corner.
One off track.
Grab me a couple of those. Mine gave me 2 points though. Does that mean I win? Next line, eight one.
Yep.
Thank you. That.
So you knew I was gonna try to pass you.
Lead again.
I'm making too many mistakes.
It's a little higher than it probably should be, you know. They call it ice racing for a reason. I do like it, I do respect it. Seven positions gained from our start, but we had our whoopsie. We're now at four positions gained. Our start, so we are getting back up. Good. Still plenty of time. 25 minutes left in the race. On lap 14.
Ooh. We are 15 laps in. The car feels good, not as good as I thought it was going to feel at this juncture. I'm getting a little bit of rear end movement under trail braking, but drivable. Car feels good, not great. See right there how much it really moves on its own.
Yeah, I tried to do the iRacing break in. Yeah, it's true. That used to work. Here we go again. I actually liked having chat in VR. I find it easier. I put it up where the virtual mirror is, and I get rid of the virtual mirror.
Thanks, man. Yeah, good job.
Dude, you gotta let me buy. Blue flag.
We don't know this is here.
Blue flag.
We didn't read the rule about blue flags, I'm telling you. Right into very critical corners. I mean, it was just wow.
Yeah, you do have to get within striking distance, Mark, exactly. Like, you need to get in within a half a second.
Lap 18.
Alan, come on, man.
Half
you're holding everybody up.
Beginning of a straight.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to get him a black flag.
Hey man, I got damage out of him.
Come here. Are you here? I don't have an ability to like.
Alan, come on, man!
He will receive a penalty next race, though, so.
Yeah, I gave up like a second and a half to Chris.
Is that you volunteering for Sunday stewarding thing? Because I would absolutely have to do it. Yeah, absolutely. You want to come steward it, dude? 100%. We would love to have somebody to steward it. You want to stream it so you have some content for it? We got Josh helping us out with the Tuesday League. We could have somebody that helps us out in the GT3 League. Maybe make life money as well. I can talk to Amir and make sure we're all square. Amir knows what the race is. Somebody that has a presence in the community already. I mean, you're the reason why chat's Shaun's chat works. Chat's
thanks for doing it.
Coming to this race, Devin, my whole goal was top five.
Yeah, I should be in the top 10 or top 15 at the very least, but I've got a couple.
Would you do pit early? Did you pay early?
I don't have to pit this race. Oh, did you just use the like a VRS set or something? If you use the VRS set, you probably won't have fuel, but you don't have to pit. No, Ola, he probably knew I was close. I don't think he meant to.
I got full fuel.
Okay, you should.
Go, Randall.
Thanks, Kelly.
Thanks, Kelly. Thank you as well.
Yeah, you know those cruise corners you really don't want to talk?
Alki, thank you.
Anthony, this is Kelly, so I wouldn't want to pass.
Lord, you know Ola, by the way. That's viral money. You could run. What's up?
No.
Yep.
And then you get late there, you give up. Ugh.
Hey, wasted. Clock practice was at 11. Oh, no.
Spot right.
You up, fucker. This is good for me, Nana. I got some crap from the leader. Maybe I can use it in the past few minutes. No, it's not even a rice with no screen in it. Let's fix it.
Come on.
Chris needs to go away.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Woo!
Holy shit.
That got close. That got real close. Real close, real quick. Yes, that's right. The art. The art of not sticking it in your nose in people's bum rooms.
Almost lost it there, Chris.
Yeah, I saw that.
Wow, thank you.
I probably would have brought in the corner somewhere.
A lot of traffic coming up.
You just give you me through that next group of cars I gotta pass, okay?
I got three cars in front of me. Oh my god.
Yeah, when you start getting the lap cars that are battling, it gets to be a little more. It's less of an obligation because they're fighting too.
Yep, I don't know.
I'm trying to use you guys.
Come on.
I have used the bonus speed.
What?
Oh, sorry.
Why does it say I thought I had a full fucking tank?
Hey, sir. You can have it back then.
We're 12 minutes towards the end.
That was big.
Woo! You and Chris had a boo-boo over there? You alright?
No, I got around the lap cars quicker than him.
I heard Chris yell woo, so I knew something happened. Thanks, Vinner. Appreciate it, buddy. I will message from here and get back to you.
Take forever. Wrong button to do this then. Fuck me.
Alan, this time stay out of the way.
Whoever's looking, look at that.
Thank you.
Thank you, Vara Bunny.
What the f- And that's when a BB wheel makes you hurt. We're okay, 0x, zero problems.
You alright?
Yeah, I think he was trying to let me by by staying on the inside of the corner, but I had set up for him on the exit to slow through the corner.
Motherfucking shit!
Six position gain. Hell yeah. I'll take that.
buddy. Buddy, Diego.
Oh, God, Alan, please, one time.
Good luck, Matt. We'll try to coach Alan. We'll see. I'll see. Try to figure out which one is this one. We'll try to coach him. Get him a little more consistent and able to facilitate.
Shit, I hope I've grabbed enough fuel.
Enjoy, Chris. How about fun? Don't let him buy it. Do what you did to me.
So close. Oh, whoa, 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 I'm here. You can't. Left turn there.
Sorry about that, boo.
Yeah, that was half the other.
All good.
I was pushing a pass on the outside. It was kind of scary, so I expected him to take the apex. He was off of it. More of a freak out in the initial. Let's go get him back again.
To get to the end, which would just make me be so angry with myself.
Thank
you, Nelson.
Uh-oh. Gotta change the position.
Downshift that's causing that. What is going on here? What is going on here? Drivers, protect yourselves at all times. That's what the yellow flag waving. A lot of people don't realize that that's what that fucking means.
Careful, someone's dead.
Yeah. And they might be dead in your path.
With luck, they're not gonna swerve. They'll be holding their brakes.
How many more laps?
Side racing. Not many. You've got 5 minutes left. Those two. Final lap.
You know, I've been looking forward to this race all week long.
Thank you, Rob. Hey, Sparta, thank you very much.
Go ahead, Mark.
Oh.
Thank you both.
At least you know with me it's just a joke.
I'll stay on the right.
Well, my tire just shot and he's breathing down my neck.
You should have me at probably not the first corner, but that second right.
Hey, 20 bucks, thank you very much. Thank you for following. Sorry about my scraggly voice, but I got a serious situation here.
Can I have the white flag? Damn you freaking trolls.
I left the gas on. Come on, dummy. Dummy, dummy, dummy.
That's smart of the part. Yeah, it's just watching the opportunity. I'd be doing the same thing. If I'd have gone slower, I'd have to take it in the field.
Come on, Beeman W. Come on, Beamer. I didn't see the warning, mother!
For 5-6! Trying to respect Joe, but I also don't want to get past you.
Good
doing, Randall. Keep doing. Yeah, good race, buddy. Awesome.
All right, we got it.
I had to save fuel the whole race.
Yeah, good racing, guys. Good fun.
Wow, great race, guys. Matt, Michael, Joe, man, that was pretty awesome.
Man, I ran out of gas at the line.
We still got 4 gallons left. No wonder why the car felt so slow.
I screwed up that corner.
Hey,
you got me.
Devin.
Position gain. Yeah, what's up?
I screwed up on fuel. No wonder I was so slow.
I was
going
to try it, but then I seen my gas. I knew if I pushed it too hard, I was going to run up
the a whole 10 gallons left. I was wondering why I wasn't pulling away.
Chris, how much fuel do you have left? You started with 23, right?
Yeah, I just exited out, so I'm not sure.
That was fun.
But I had about a lap.
Good time. I'm actually.
I think I had about a lap or two left.
I'm happy with the Ferrari.
Yeah, that's all I ran in freaking practice, really.
All right, Stream Bros, let's take a quick look and see how everybody did. Big old GG's Randall White, our leader. Kicking
yeah,
ass
fun.
And taking names, winning the race. Starting pole, finish pole. Amarano Jr., our man Deuce, in second. Again, started second. Matt Wagner finishing off the podium. You heard him blabbing in the background there. He's a good man. Well done, Mark. Yeah. Matt, rather. I don't know. There's too many names. Marky Mark. Michael B. Thompson in fourth. Christian Relly in fifth. Joe Antonio, Mark Michkowski, Fernando Zacharias, or Zacharwicks, James Dowling, and Damian Bajarno. Round at the top 10. I'm in 11th, so not too bad. I'll take it. 9 positions gained. Let's go back and take a look here. A little bit of a racy recap.
I have nothing to say about that.